Hey guys, so I'm sitting here editing the video and I noticed I did not make an intro nor an outro, so here are two of them combined. Welcome back. If you haven't seen my face before and you would like to be part of this YouTube family, click that subscribe button, hit that bell right next to it so you can get notified every single time I post a video, follow my two TikToks, like those videos. If you want to be in a video shout out, follow the TikToks, subscribe to my YouTube, turn your notifications on, like the videos on my TikToks, and comment that you've done this on this YouTube video. If you did, you'd get a chance to be in a shout out. I don't think it's really much. It's just what I did during the weekend. Hope y'all enjoy. See y'all next week. Peace. All right, so we are here tie-dyeing Sharpie style. This is my design. This is Donna's design. Sorry, it's upside down.
And we saw this, or I saw this on Pinterest, and we looked it up on YouTube. So supposedly you just put rubbing alcohol on the Sharpie and it's supposed to expand it and make it look tie-dye.
This is our first time doing it.
This is our first time doing it, so I pray it doesn't mess up because I'd like to wear this shirt to church on Sunday. So we'll see.
All right.
Oh, Lord.
Do
I not put enough? Let's try this part.
Hey, my dogs.
Oh, man, the black is going.
Oh, yeah, look at the black.
Is the star. Maybe we need to put more on there. We were trying to be really careful. Oh, something's going. It looks like the green. Even though it looks yellow, it's supposed to be green.
Yeah, look at that.
So, I think what we need to do is add a little bit more. I'm not soaking it enough, maybe. I'm going to try this part of the words. But so, it's expanding a little bit, but
ooh,
not
look
a
at
super
the veils.
Lot. So, I guess we just have to keep adding it or let it soak in or something, and we'll see where it goes, and we'll let you know.
Alright, so this is mine. I messed up on that star, but hopefully it will work. Yep.
What color did you go over the cross with? Is that
whatever
black?
This color is. Dark, dark, dark blue. It's not black, I know that. All right. Yeah. I am so nervous. Okay. Let's go. I'm doing the stars first.
Oh, yeah, those are. Yours is already expanding way more than mine is. I think I was supposed to put more ink on the shirt, but I was afraid to do that. But now I know. Oh yeah, looking good.
I'm so nervous.
Do it. You got to.
Your green. Why is that cat green? Your green turned out yellow. I don't want mine to turn out yellow. If I wanted yellow, I'd put yellow on it.
Right. I didn't know the colors were gonna change.
Me neither. It smells like straight up alcohol in here. Rubbing alcohol.
Little squiggles don't seem like they're expanding.
I know, right?
But the stars are. Especially that one over there. They yeah. almost look like starfish.
Yeah.
I don't know if like if we let it dry and then we add more marker to some of the areas that aren't really doing anything, if that will help it look better. No, I don't even
all
know.
Right, here's the cross.
Are we supposed to, like, wash these before we wear them?
Here's the cross.
Here's the sauce.
Cross.
Oh all right, gosh. Go.
I'm so nervous.
I can already see it expanding from some
okay,
of
let's
it.
Go.
So it's going to do it. It's going to go. It's going to look pretty. Yours is going to look way better than mine. That looks so nice.
I think I need to like darken the lines up.
Those more. That cross looks amazing. I think Tara Lines over here is still working on her. Why don't we? But I think hers is gonna look awesome. I think out of the three of ours, mine looks the crappiest. Because I didn't realize one that my colors were gonna change, or two that this inner squiggle was not going to, I thought it was going to expand and cover the whole cross. If I had known it was going to stay a design, I would have made it prettier. But there's Cheyenne's. Hers is slowly expanding and it's looking awesome, Saw.
I'm filming it upside down because there's no room over there. But this is Caroline's. She did that one. That one's really awesome. Look at that. She's doing a Why Don't We one.
This is too expensive to buy one.
So we are done. This is Donna's.
Don't get so close, you'll see the imperfections.
This one's Caroline's. Mm-hmm. She's got a whole party going on her shirt.
Yeah, it's her 16th birthday party on her shirt.
And this one's mine. I do not like that.
But her cross is beautiful.
But yeah. This is called Sharpie Tie-Dye. Excuse the mess on the floor, but here are the shirts. Donna's, Caroline's, mine.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Caroline. Happy birthday to you.
Make a wish. Pull out the kids. Oh.
Yay!
This is Cheyenne's.
Yeah, that one's mine.
Wait. Watch it spread. Hold on, if I can get it to do it. Because I'm not a slime expert. But it just spreads so nicely. Oh my gosh.
Sorry if the table's a mess.
Yeah. So I'm playing with Cheyenne's. She's playing with mine. Because we switch like that when we make slime.
This one is Donna's. Oh, that's a fail.
Oh no. Will it slime?
Will it slime?
This is our first attempt at making butter slime. And I think it turned out pretty good. Caroline is still in the process of adding her clay, but she's working on it. And her slime always turns out the best. So we've come to find that it like drops really fast and easily.
Yeah. And it's really soft. It's
really soft and stretchy. Like I've never played with a slime this stretchy.
Nope. Me neither. But yeah. If you want to learn how to make this slime, I will give you a tutorial. But really all the ingredients is white Elmer's glue, Model Magic, lotion, any scent, and shaving cream. And you just mix it up together. Oh, and you need borax, the most important part. So yeah, that is butter slime.
In a bowl.
So it is currently 1:05 in the morning because we spent 2 hours doing hydro dip nails. Excuse the mess, I did not clean around it. But here is what I did.
If you want to see a mess, look at Donna's name.
I'm about to go insane. My back is pain. Oh. And I got the Now or Never, the black jersey tee. Oh my yes. Look at that. This. Sorry about my hair. It's a mess. Oh, gosh. Yes. Yes. Oh, I love it so much. I was going to get their new ghost one, but I bought this one before they came out with the other one. But I'm so excited.
Alegría y cosa buena, baila tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena, Macarena.